What's up, guys? Today I'm going to show you my humid hive for my leopard gecko, where he can go to shed and if he just needs more moisture. So I have a sandwich container with dirt in it, and I spray it every day so that it can be moist, and when he goes in there to shed, it will help him shed. And he can also just go in there whenever he wants to, if he wants to cool down. But that's it. See you guys next time. Like and subscribe.